Hello guys, in today's video, I'll be introducing you to a platform where you could trade your coin using margin trading. So for those of us who don't know about margin trading is a process where you leverage on your existing crypto or your asset and you give leverage on how you make profits. So this platform encourages you to short any of the assets available in the platform. So either Bitcoin is going up, all Bitcoin is going down, you'll be making cool money. So you don't care what is going up, you don't care what is going down. The bottom line is, which direction is it going? If it's going down, you're making your money. If it is going up, you're making your money. Without wasting our time, my name is Joseph Simitula. I'm the founder of Investors Palace. And in this video, you're going to learn a lot of lessons. I'm going to walk you through the platform. I'm going to walk you through the margin, how to check your profit and loss, how to set stop loss, how to take different steps, how to master the platform so that we're able to generate profit from it, because in every business, profit is the key. So therefore, without wasting our time, let's dive straight.
So guys, once you are on this platform right now, so you see 80 plus markets and one account. So these are their product: Prime SBT platform, copy trading module, yield account, trading contest. And you come to the market, they have cryptocurrencies, they have forex currencies, and they have commodities, they have stock indices, and they have all trading instruments. They also have nice tools, so you can long and short with this platform. You can leverage your Bitcoin. You also get cryptocurrency price chart, you get forex price chart, indices price chart, and you have commodity price chart, and you have copy trading. So this is about, and this is how to you refer and earn. So they are very, very excellent in doing all this stuff. So what you want to do right now is to hit the registration button. So once you hit this button, it will bring you to where you are going to register. So one thing I like about this platform is their registration. It's not like other platform whereby you have to do face scan, you have to do a lot of processes like that before this. All what you need to do is to provide your email and you provide your password, and that is all what they need. Once you've done that, you hit accept, you hit register. So they will send a code to your email. So it is that code that they send to your email that you are going to use to activate your account. So they send my is 1986. So now this is the platform. So they are going to welcome you to the platform. You see, ask me for country, so I'm going to choose my country, Nigeria. So I'm going to choose Nigeria and I'm going to hit finish. So now this is, now they welcome you to the platform. Thank you for registering. So congratulations on your new customer account at SBTC. So trade on cryptocurrency, forex, commodities, stock index, copy based performing trader. So these are all the functions that they have on their website. So this is the welcome bonus. So for you to deposit 0.017 BTC, you are going to get $50 bonus. And if you deposit 0.23 Ethereum, or if you deposit 1000 USDT, you are going to get $50. Or you deposit USDC, 1000 USDC, you are going to get $50. So that's like 5% of your deposit. So you hit continue. So once you hit continue, you have short tutorials for you. So let's move on now. So this area is where you are going to fund your wallet when you're ready to trade. So you fund your wallet in this place, and you could also exchange from one coin to another. So you could exchange from BTC to Ethereum. So you put your amount, and you put the amount you want. Then the amount, if you put the amount of BTC you want to exchange, the amount of Ethereum that is needed will be here. So you hit the exchange, and the fee that they are going to charge you will be in this section. Will be in this section. So you hit exchange. Why? Yeah, once you click deposit, it's going to show you the coin that you're able to deposit. So you can deposit BTC, Ethereum, USDT, USDC, and COV. So, and let me just show you. You could buy or you could exchange, and this is your address. And this is the various addresses for other platforms. So, for other assets that you want to transfer. So that is all about the funding of wallet. So this is your wallet. This is the available coin that you're able to deposit and withdraw. So this is BTC, and this is Ethereum. This is USD. That is USDT, and this is USDC. That's USD coin, and this is the co-vesting. So COV coin. So Prime SBTC is an award-winning Bitcoin-based margin trading platform that offers access to over 50 assets, including crypto, which is Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, Ripple. And they also provide access for you to trade forex, commodities such as metals, oil and gas, and indices such as S&P 500, DAS and NASDAQ, and much more. Everything, all these things I mentioned, they are in a single account. So this platform is a must-have solution for those wishing to expand their portfolio beyond cryptocurrency. For some of us that needs all in one platform, so this is the best platform because you could also do a lot of things. So it offers a range of products and futures not seen on other cryptocurrency platforms, such as copy trading, which you're going to talk about, and co-investing module, and access to all available market regardless of their currency. So they also offer a leverage of 100 to 1, and also they offer a leverage of 1,000 to 1 for traditional markets such as forex, indices and commodities. Why the 100 to 1 is for cryptocurrency. So once you are done, we are done analyzing here, this is the area where you deposit and you withdraw. So this is your margin trading. So in this margin trading, you could create a new account and you could work with the available account that you have. So if you want to create a new account, you create a new account. You choose the currency. Once you choose the currency, you hit continue. So right now, I don't want to create a new account. So this is where you hit trade. This is the margin platform right now. So you could see all the available markets here. So there are tons of them here. So for you to be focused, let's say we want crypto only, so we eat crypto. So once you eat crypto, it's going to filter crypto. You could see they have they have good numbers from counting. They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, more than 15. They have more than 15 assets here for crypto. And let's even check other platform for those who be interested in doing platform. So this is Forest. So they also have forex. So these are the peers. They have good numbers of peers. So this is so interesting. Like, this is nice. So how I myself will be trading forex using this platform, because they've done really well bringing everything. You don't have to. This is CFD. This contract for difference. So this is your German 30. This is your Japan, NASDAQ. So this is just making everything easy for all investors. So you are having 3-in-1 in this platform. So you could check charts, and you have like 4 charts in your platform. S&P 500, this is BTC, and this is Euro. So you could see their charts and how they are behaving. So you can analyze and see what you're going to do, and which one you're going long and which one you're going short, and the rest. So this is how you sell, you buy, and all the other. This is the candles, and this is all other assets. So you come to trade history. So this will give you trade history. We just opened this account, so you won't see any trade history now. So this is activity log. So you're going to see the activity log in this place. So this is it. So you can add any other workspace that you want to include in this place. So this is all. This is watch list. You just looked at the chart. So this is the watch list. So this is where you add your watch list, and this is your dashboard. So this one, you get your open position, order, trades, and all that. So this platform will give you a diversified strategy that can hedge your risks. Apart from Bitcoin and altcoin, exposure to indices, metals, and other commodities reduces your risk exposure in this platform. So let's go back to margin so that we'll see the other types that we could take advantage of. So one beautiful thing about every platform is that that luxury of opportunity that they give to you, like the opportunity for you to place your order and for you to take advantage of current markets, what is happening. So let's hit trade right now. So once you hit trade, you'll be able to see we are at CFD. So let's move to crypto. So let's check out ADA. So this is the chart for ADA. This is the chart for ADA. So let's place an order. You can do it in different ways. You can either right click on the chart. You can either right click on the chart or right click on the instrument from the watch list and choose buy or sell. Here you can choose an order. Most of you are familiar with market order and buy order. So you can come to this place also and choose and right click, and you get your buy and sell order. So what you want to do right now is to say, okay, let's click buy. So this is how it works. So additionally, there are OCO order available on this platform. That's one interesting thing about this platform. So you could see they have limit, they have OCO order. That is one cancel the order in an order type that allows you to place two orders. When one executes, the order gets cancelled automatically. This is often used by professional traders to trade on the price breakout from the range. It's useful when you are unsure of the break duration but expect a significant price change. For convenience, an order window shows margin impact, giving information on the amount of equivalent available to trade with. Remember, it is not advisable to use more than 50% of your available margin, otherwise your risk. So guys, this is the orders that we have, limit, stop, and OCO. So you choose the kind of order you want. If you want to choose limits, you have to determine your price and the amount of it that is here. So for convenience, an order window shows margin impact. So this is your margin impact, giving information on the amount of equity available to trade with. Remember, it is not advisable to use more than 50% of your available margin, otherwise you risk getting margin call or liquidated. So we are done with this area. I've showed you this is a symbol, this is the type of order you're going to choose, and this you either choose buy or sell, and these are the unit, and this is your margin impact here. So this is good thing cancel, and this is day. So good thing cancel is you are placing this order for the price to eat. And if the price does not eat, it should remain until you cancel it. And this other one, you put in day, that is, it's going to expire that day. So if the trade is not executed, it's going to expire that day. So it won't wait for you to cancel it. So that is all you need to know about the margin trade. This is the chart. This is the tools you're going to use. And once you place order, you see your orders below in this place. So that is all about. And I want to talk about leverage. Another important thing to mention is leverage and how it works on Prime SBT. So order margin exchanges typically require you to set the leverage level between 1 to 100, but on Prime SBT the interface is much easier. Here you control leverage by simply adjusting the position size. For example, if you have 1 BTC on your account, this allows you to open a 100 BTC position at 100-to-1 leverage. By opening this trade, you utilize the maximum possible margin of 100%. In such case, it is very likely you will get a margin call or liquidated if the price goes against your trade. Whereas opening a trade for 20 BTC, only 20% of the available margin is used. This gives more buffer to open additional trades or simply leaving a lot of room for the price to move. It's always recommended to have more than 50% of margin available to maximize liquidation risks, especially on high volatile markets. Because if you don't take advantage of, if you don't understand how to use leverage, you could just liquidate your money. So ensure that you have 50% of your margin available to minimize liquidation, and also don't use 100. 20% is fine. That's 1 to 20. So don't do 1 to 100, because they have 100. Don't use all. Use 20. So this is everything you need to know about this section here. That's the margin. So let's come to copy trading. So, and I want to talk about this is copy trading. So the fees is one thing that is very, very low. So you know why some exchanges offer 0.075 for takers while allowing rebate for makers, but this Prime SBTC broker pays for execution at the liquidity provider. So this means they cannot offer market makers rebates. So what they do is trading fees are highly competitive at 0.05 on cryptocurrency and even cheaper on other markets. So you have a lower fee to pay. So this is, let's just close it. So this is copy trading. So this is where you copy other traders that are doing well, and let's click follow and so that you see what it takes. So let's say for example you hit confirm, so you hit activate, so you could see what it takes for you to copy their trade. So it's a manager fee is 20%, platform fee is 20%, and the rest goes to you. So you're making like 60%. So it's a nice sharing formula, 60-40, because you're not doing the work, you're only providing your USDT to work for you. So we'll not do that now. So that is how it works here. And don't forget, you have the yield also. Same thing, you can convert, get started, and so this is the yield, the percentage you'll be getting. And once you stake, so if you stake your USDT, you'll be getting 8%. So this is a nice, this is another way to save money, instead of saving money where you will not get anything at all and your money will be deducted. So here you'll be sure of earning 8%, which is huge depending on the amount you're sticking with. So these are the yield. So in case you're in this platform and you want to enjoy all this, check the description button and use the link below to open your account so that you get all these benefits. You see all how you're going to maximize your profit. So this is hot. So they have competition where you join, you trade, and you win. You never can tell, be the lucky winner and go away with $5,000. So if you are in Nigeria, my country, you'll be making more than 2.5 million naira if you be able to win this contest. And this other one, is full already. So this one is 100,000. That's like you're making more than 50 million naira in Nigerian money. So Nigerian money, 50 million. So this is 5,000 USDT. That's like more than 2.5. So these are the participants here. So you could see all of them. They are making their way. So try and join. Check the description. You see the link to this platform. And in case you've watched to this point, hit the notification bell and hit the subscribe button so that you get notified anytime I post video like this. You can analyze any trade with the chart. So this is it. So this is where you analyze. This is where you plot your charts, your time frame, indicators, before you go to your margin and place your order. So these are all what you need to know about Prime SBT. I wanted to say Prime SBTC again, you know, when you're used to BTC. So these are how it works. So right now I have 24 hours to claim my bonus because it's a new account. And we've talked about the margin account. You can create a new one. And we've talked about the yield. You can get up to 10% from 3, 4.5, 10%. And we have the copy trading, so you can copy traders here and make your money. And we also have the copy trading portfolio where you see what they're making and see how many copy trading and strategists per se or manager available for you to copy. So why in this place you can create your own strategy. Yes, create your own strategy. So get started. You give it your strategy name, give it a description, put your BTC, and you start. Once you're making profit, other people will follow also and make profits. So that is how it works. So this is my home. So this is where you can load your COF token. So this is analysis of COF token. So that's interesting. So the market cap is 14 million chip, and the last price is 0.7, and the total supply is 18 million, not much, and total lock is 2 million. Okay, so they've reduced it by 2 years, so we have 16 point something million. So this is the it scan if you want to check. So this is the membership. This is the membership. So you buy, and this is how you activate, and you make good yield here. So guys, there are a lot of opportunities here. There are a lot of opportunities. So this is the activities so far. So these are all the activities. So guys, this video is brought to you by Prime SBT, our partner. So ensure you check out their platform and start making your profits. So I hope I've been able to put you through how to use the platform. In case you have any other question, let me know in the comment section below. I promise you I will attend to all your questions. Thank you for watching this video. And don't forget that you could also refer your friends and earn good money. And you could also get a report. Yes, it's very important. You can get a report from date to which date, and you print your statement. So you also get your settings also. You change your password, you enable your 2FA, and you get your login details. So I log in from Nigeria. So trade margin call, trade liquidation, convert copy trading module, sign in. So you choose your coin here also, choosing USD. So these are the things you'll be able to do on your own to make sure that your account is secure. So this is the report, and this is where you refer your friend. So You copy your link here, copy your link and send to your friends so that they also will make money. And this is how it works. These are the referral programs. So you could invest, also invite your friends. So there are a lot of ways to make money. And this is the home. So this is the home, and so this is everything you need to know about Prime SBT platform.